It was you or me, I guess.
Hi, welcome to Burger Chalk. How can I help you?
Ass over here, baby.
Sense a little apprehension in your voice.
I like it a bit, but I'm not the crazy fan.
Cause the shit went all commercial? Cause people sold out? I hear you.
No, not really.
Cause the shit ain't real no more? Ain't got no intelligence? Real? Well, you gonna love my shit.
Your shit?
Yes, it's the real urban concept.
Jimmy, let's go to my office.
Okay, that's it, sir.
You're undercover.
Oh, easy. Hey, Jim.
Hey, Mitch. Looking good. Gastric bypass worked out well for you, I see.
Yeah, thanks. I'll tell my therapist about you. Tell him my boss keeps sexually harassing me.
Oh, yeah, you wish. I could use a drink. You?
No.
The motherfucker thinks she can drag me down.
What's wrong now?
Oh, man. Sure. Listen. Let me put it like this. If a guy makes a mistake, should that ruin his life? Now, people don't understand how life is. Life is like a bowl of fruit slowly rotting in a hot kitchen.
I don't give a fuck about the life lessons, friend. What do you want?
I'm a good guy. He's got it all wrong. He's got but one stain on my character, and I'm finished. I want to make a difference.
What?
Some lawyer. This big white shoe firm thinks he's a crusader. Some morality cunt who takes photos of guys in the shower at the gym and then jacks off in his wife's face.
Hey, enough.
Sorry. Look, the guy's name is Tom Goldberg. Thinks he's got something on me. I'm gonna go to the DA with it. Or me. I might as well be him, right? But he's hard to get to. The guy's got a bodyguard, limo, everything. You're gonna need to get one-on-one with him.
Not in the showers.
Not in the showers, a job interview. Then you can steal some files I need.
An interview?
Sure. It'll be easy. You're an immigrant. They're almost legally bound to interview you. But, get yourself a suit.
Okay.
I'll email you the details. You're a good man, Nico Bellic. A good man!
Coming from you, that means a lot.
It does.
Thank you.
I've sent off the application. I've always wanted to be a lawyer.
You can be whatever you like. It's the land of opportunity. Any fool can become president. All you...
Thank you.
intruder is tucked up safely in the lockup, man.
Hey, don't want it there.
Yeah, Brucey. If you want another thing, tell me. So can you take me to Amethyst Street? Come on, let's go.
I need this.
since I cleaned up. I'm waking up before noon, for Christ's sake. Obviously, the DPs hit me pretty hard when I first got sober.
I bet they did.
Shit, I couldn't hold a glass of water without spilling it all over myself. And you should have seen the can after I was done with it. Oh, like the fucking sprinkler had gone off. Dry now, though. Dry as a bone. This is where they should be. Can you clear things up with him?
Don't worry. I'll make sure everything's cool. Men, we're here to pay back the money my friend here owed you. He doesn't want no trouble.
You think money's gonna do it? Do you, Mel? Can't you remember coming over to my place, throwing the TV out the window, pissing all over my couch? Flomar kicked me out on the street. You got a lot of debt to pay, Mel.
I've been waiting to see this fucking cruiser for a while.
I don't think those guys are going to be calling that dead in.
Can you take me back to where we were before? Oh, boy. That shook me up, man. The stress was too much. How am I going to cope out here? Who knows what I did when I was on the sauce?
You'll be okay. Just chill out.
Yeah, you're right. Just chill out, baby. Just one drink would calm my nerves.
That's not what I meant, friend. That stuff is what got you here in the first place.
Sure, sure. Yeah. Serenity.
Be smart, friend.
Positive! That's me! Here's the roll I was gonna give that lunch shark. Maybe I'll keep a 10th spot for myself, though. Who knows what I'll need? So long. Be serene.
Thank you. what you must be thinking, but don't bother.
I'm sorry, but I don't see how you know what I must be thinking.
You've killed people. You should be dead yourself. Or inside. You're just lucky it was me and not someone else who got their hooks into you. I'm sorry that I lied to you. And weirdly, in some ways, you're a nice guy. Better than the creeps I normally date. But you're damaged goods.
No doubt.
Let's go.
What the hell are we doing here?
We're going to meet someone.
Sounds fun.
You know, you and your cousin, you should get out. What you're looking for, you won't find. Feds are all over it. Crime is done. You've watched too many movies.
Whatever you say, Michelle, or whatever your name is.
It's Karen. My name is Karen.
Interesting. And you whore for the government. I kind of like the honesty in that.
I have a clear conscience.
How very lucky for you.
In here, office 396.
Hi there.
Here he is.
I can see that. Thanks, Karen. Hey, cheer up. You did good. You'll get a Sammy if you care about that sort of thing.
Thank you.
So, Mr. Bellick. Quite a file. Quite a story.
Who are you? FIB?
FIB? Do I look homosexual? You think I care about the size of your Johnson? Now, can't always tell who the good guys are. I'm not a good guy, but I'm fighting with them. And guess what? So are you.
Hooray.
That's the spirit. Nothing like a bit of sarcasm when someone's got you by the balls. Now, I need you to find something out for me. Find out everything you can about a man called Oleg Minkoff. He lives on Iroquois, back in Hove Beach.
And if I say no?
I hand your file over to those cretins in the FIB, and organized crime has dealt another serious blow. Go to his house. Any problems, call this number.
What's your name?
Not relevant. Call me. Very soon. Go. And hey, welcome to America. Pascal Estrada de Jure.
Bushka.
Thank you.
need your car, man. Get out of the way. Anybody here?
What have you got for me?
Not much. He keeps it in the house. He's got a computer.
Check his email. Call back with any information that would indicate his current whereabouts.
There's an email that says he's meeting someone at Tulsa Street in Hove Beach.
Perfect. I'll send someone to pick up the hard drive. You go to Tulsa Street, eliminate Minkoff.
Whoa, killing is very different from gathering information.
You're acting in the interest of your new countrymen and keeping yourself out of prison. For once, this is a murder you don't have to feel confused about. Dispose of Minkoff, then call me.
Василий, спасибо, что пришел.
Олег, ты испугал меня. Я даже подумал, что ты человек.
Все, он меня дожидался. Пока, братан.
Is dead. The country is safe.
Nothing is safe. No one is safe. Maybe something is in the world. Maybe the rain. I'll be in touch.
Thank you.
Come in, Nico.
Hi.
So, you fought in the war.
You know a lot.
Yes, you're looking for some people.
We're all looking for that special someone.
But most of us don't want to kill them when we find them.
Most murders are committed by people you know. Most wives are killed by their husbands.
Yes, and my wife had better stop sleeping with that tennis coach or... I'm joking.
I'm sure your wife doesn't mean to sleep around. Well, I'm joking. I'm sure she does.
Funny. I'm divorced. My wife can sleep with whoever she wants.
Interesting.
I'm not divorced. I was never married. No details. I need you to go find someone for me. I'll be getting a picture through shortly. This is important.
So why use me?
We always use people like you. Carrot, Michelle, she was the same. Someone with something to lose, but not much to live for.
What's in it for me?
Two things. One, you don't get 100 murders pinned on you. Two, maybe I will help you. Maybe I won't. Now get access to a police computer and wait for my message. Go.